And there's one kind of music that's heavy in both sex and violence, that's more graphic than the evening news, and nastier too.
Fire!